Greetings and salutations. In the last video we installed C-Train, so now it is time to start learning Clojure. First, we will install the terminal multiplexer, TMUX. This will allow us to have multiple tasks open within a single console. We can then run the C-Train application as before, and start up a REPL in a separate pane. Or if you need more room, you can use separate screens. The first thing we ought to know about the REPL is how to use the built-in documentation. In the example expression from the last video, we introduced the addition function, +6, 7, 8. This invokes the plus function on the numbers 6, 7 and 8, which evaluates to 21. But how do we know what the plus function does? Simply type doc plus. It tells us that the plus function returns the sum of the numbers. In our first problem, the function is not a plus, it is an equals sign. So let's find out what the equals function does with doc equals. Equality is our first basic logical concept, which brings us immediately to the idea of true and false. Because to test for equality, we must determine whether things have the same value or not. Return true if they have the same value, false if not. So if we do equals 1, 1, we get true, because 1 has the same value as 1. However, 1 and 2 do not. There is also another function, not equals, which does the exact opposite. Not equals 1 and 1 is false. Our problem is asking us to enter something that is equal to true. Well, we can be sure that something has the same value as, say, the same thing. Any value must be equal to itself. Therefore, true is equal to true. Yes, show me what you got. There are many other answers that would have also worked. I wonder how many you can find. Have a wonderful day. See you next time.